Lawrence Taylor recorded 132.5 quarterback sacks, not including 9.5 sacks he recorded in 1981. Since the sack didn't become an official NFL statistic until 1982, he had 1,088 tackles, 33 forced fumbles, 10 fumble recoveries, and 9 interceptions during his career. He was selected to play in 10 Pro Bowls, and in 1994 was named to the NFL's 75th anniversary all-time team. See you next time with another classic.